Niggas is 10 steps behind you. It don't matter, because they never going to catch up. You got to remember, G. You know what I'm saying? You the sometimes why.
And welcome back to another installment of Baltimore County Forever Podcast. This is very special. Y'all have asked for it, so I brought it back. This is another installment of 25 rounds. I decided to start 25 rounds up again because I've had more and more people being interactive with me when it comes to Facebook. I post what I have for my favorite list. So let me just start from the beginning. 25 rounds is based off of Apple's My Favorite List, My Favorite Mix. They give you 25 rounds based off of what you've listened to the week prior. And when I did 25 rounds before, shout out to Nourishment Podcast and the world's famous, God's favorite, hip-hop judge, Stacey. Calvin and Jordan were my opponents. We would battle round for round, 25 rounds, to see who has the better song, depending on who is... basically depending on Stacey's feeling at the time. So now we have version 2, which I like, and I wanted to open up the platform for everyone to come on that has Apple. I think it's a dope concept. But I have my man Sam. I love you, yo.
I love you too.
I've known Sam for a long time. Sam has been around when I was going through my shit.
Absolutely.
With the other shit. Absolutely. But we ain't fitting to get into that. But Sam is my opponent today, so it don't even matter what the fuck I know her from. Sam, tell them about you. Yourself. Sam is the one that I was talking about that will be a part of Baltimore County Forever Day. Baltimore County Forever Day will be at Woodlawn Memorial Park, 3-7, kickball, a live podcast, God willing. What else? Let's see. Gene on the motherfucking grill. And he gonna have on Crocs with the ashy back. God damn it. But yeah, Sam is here. Sam.
Yo.
Tell him a little bit about yourself.
I'm a chef. And I love music. I don't know what else.
So how'd you get into being a chef? Like, where did the love for cooking come from?
You know, I think after my great-grandparents passed. Mm-hmm. Like, I miss their food and how they used to cook, and it's a lot of recipes from my family that need to get passed down, you feel me? So I just wanted to cook with those, like, and I like working with that and learning new techniques, and you know what I mean, like food gastronomy, you feel me? Food science is very interesting to me, so I went from IT I switched from IT and I went to being a chef, and you know, it's not as glorious as TV makes it look or anything like that, but that's my passion. That's what I like doing. So I like being alone in the kitchen with my music. That's what I enjoy.
So how has music inspired your different dishes that you make?
Man, you never know what you're going to get. Like, it all depends on, I might be playing some 3-6, you feel me? Like, we might be Mafia, you feel me? Like,
yeah, ho.
One, and we switch from that, and then you might get like some Lap Lux or some Jamie XX. As you know, it's my favorite.
Still,
you know,
gonna lose. It don't fucking matter.
Let me throw that girl out there real quick. Then, you know, I'm trying to tell you, man. It's just sometimes it's just the vibe that you get from the food. You know what I mean? Like the technique that it takes to cook things, like the saute, that snap of the wrist, you feel me? I might not want to do that to some trap music. I might want to do that to some classical music.
Hey,
so.
Let me put this out there. To whomever I deal with later on in life or in the immediate future, I'm going to have Sam chef some shit up. I can't say that I don't cook, but I cook well enough that me and Corey won't starve. But Sam will be there for date night with the shit on the arm. What's the shit on the arm? It's a napkin. Yeah, so Sam gonna be there with the napkin.
You want me to come it out looks like a maitre towel. D?
Yes, and wine. And we're gonna have a good time. To whoever my future bae is, I love you in the future.
Shout out to future bae's.
Yeah, I'm saying. And 32, just be ready for a kid, because I'm gonna be ready. shooting up the club. Bow, bow, bow. they like when I talk like that. But I have, all right, so with this 25 rounds, it's not three people, it's a one-on-one battle, because I felt like low-key Sam been kind of like battling me on Facebook, trying to get a reaction out of me. So it's a head up kind of thing. But we have a new judge, and her name is Miss Ashley.
Hello.
It is really wild how, let me tell you, thank you Facebook, because Facebook has connected me with so many different people. Kept in contact with Sam. I actually met Ashley. This is my first time meeting you, but through Facebook and Instagram, I've been in contact with her.
You know, actually, the main thing, you know.
Yeah.
LOL here, LOL there.
Yeah. Yeah. A little kiki.
Laugh emoji, you know. Tú sabes.
Yo. Shout out to my man Savage, my young boy. So I do have a question for you. Let's talk about my Facebook post when I said about holding hands. I'm not saying that I will not hold your hand, but at times it gets clammy, and I don't need to get clammy. Hands start sweating and shit.
Nobody wants to hold hands for any more than 20 minutes max. Any longer than that, it's unnecessary. I don't want no parts of it. I'm letting go. I'm acting like, you know, my nose itch or, you know, I got my pants up or something, but it's going to be done after 20 minutes.
That's 20.
You can't hold that max.
You hold hands when you cross the street into the establishment. You let go,
you know,
as you enter in.
But here's my example. Walmart, they were walking down every goddamn aisle, and I couldn't get to my M&M sandwiches, the chocolate kind. I really love them.
Yeah. But they just have issues. See, yeah, those type new people, love. That's just too much for me. I'm not doing all that.
So tell them about yourself. Just a little something. You got something prepared?
No, I don't know. I'm a bartender, and a mom, you know.
A mom.
Yeah.
How old is your daughter?
So I do. She's 6.
Yeah, I've been
she's
there.
She's something else.
Yeah. She's tell me about it.
Age, you know.
Baby Corey is like 8 feet tall. but 6, man.
Yeah, 6. You know, you've been there.
Yeah.
So when they start asking you the questions that you really don't want to answer.
Yeah.
You got to make up something quick on the spot. Yep.
Yeah.
It's that life.
It came from the cafeteria.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what
questions.
I said.
Questions. Like, hey, quit. Stop. You're not going to answer that today. Let's visit it another day. When you're older.
Yep. Low-key, I was really about to ask Corey. I picked Corey up for camp, and it was this little girl, like, leaning on this little boy while he was in his phone. And I'm just
we're not doing that.
What the fuck is that?
We're not doing that.
You know, I'd be forgetting Corey's.
I don't even let my daughter get too close.
Exactly.
I'm over here. Get over here.
Hey.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Who are you?
Bring it back.
Come here. What are you doing?
Why are you staring?
Don't touch him.
Bring it back.
I almost snuffed the kid at Denny's. I ain't going to hold you. He was looking at Corey through the booth, and I was like, nigga, what's up?
Got questions?
What's popping?
Where's your mom?
Fuck you.
Your
daddy.
Tell her catch me outside.
So, that's the setup. That's what we have now. 25 rounds is open to anyone that has an Apple playlist. No disrespect, Vic and Poe, but fuck droids.
Hold on, but droids, y'all do know droids can get Apple Music.
They do, and I do apologize. But
for
fuck
the shade.
Sorry. But
your snaps be blurry as fuck.
They do. That camera that he has, that is amazing. 4K. Apple, we got to work for some shit.
Though. I'm not going to lie. The camera is nice. Somebody showed me a picture of a flower, and I was just befuddled.
You could smell it?
How?
Befuddled. Yeah. Oh, shout out to Tech Stone.
I could taste the aroma. Yep. Yeah. It was that clear. I can taste the smell.
I definitely sniffed at that point.
You taste the smell of the flower. It was just so vibrant.
This is a small rendition of 25 rounds. We will expand this to other people. I love it. So, round one.
This is all we got sound effects. We done came the fuck up, yo.
Ready.
You got gunshot? Can I get a gunshot?
I want one gunshot, nigga. A gunshot.
That get me hyped, babe. I see. Oh,
hey.
Nigga, somebody about to die today, nigga. Hey, yeah, that would be Sam. I just dapped up, too. But that's sad. This is not juice, though. I like my friends. Round one.
I will let you be the first person because you're fitting to die.
My first song is Goosebumps by Travis Scott.
I have Black Rob. Whoa.
See, I don't particularly listen to either of these, so this is going to be interesting. Ooh. Let's do it.
Who do you have?
Drop that beat.
Wait, what do you mean?
Oh, not yet. Yeah, I was ready.
We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that, though. You got to know it. I'm definitely keeping that in there, though. drop that beat. What is this, 84? Nigga, like, this thing. What song? Have you heard either one of the songs?
No, I don't know.
You never heard?
Nope, so that's why I said this is going to be interesting. This will be an honest, true opinion because I'm not biased.
That's whoa.
Hell yeah. So are you familiar with Black Rob at all?
Kind of, sort of. He raps, right?
It was one of his biggest
songs.
That was
what are you getting cheap answers now?
Well, maybe if I hear it, let me hear it because it might bring it back. Oh, whoa! I know this. I know that.
Sam, I know that. I get goosebumps every time she's not around.
Oh, I know that one.
So who you picking? Hold up. Hey, she's not playing anymore.
Yeah, I need another snippet. Get
the verse. That's the thing about 25 rounds there, Vic. It doesn't matter who comes up first in the rounds. It's about how the judge feels.
Love it.
Thank you.
I might just have to go with Whoa just for the nostalgia. For that feel it gave me. Like, I was ready. Hop
shout
up,
out to you knew what table. It was off, yeah. Yeah. That's all right.
Shout out to Black Rob and Bad Boy Records. Whoa has like
only song.
10-minute remix. And Beanie Siegel and Petey Pablo is on there. And Sean is on there sounding like I don't know who the fuck he is. But shout out to Sean because his first album is a classic. I said it, a classic, because a lot of people don't want to admit that. It was a classic album. And you know how I do 25 Rounds, good people. I make a playlist that is available the same day that the podcast episode is available. So, Whoa is... Can I use this? Y'all got a pen in this?
Of course.
My nigga, you all this bitch. You know you get numbers, nigga.
Man, you know, chef, you got label everything.
Oh, my nigga. So, round two. And with the round, whoever wins the prior round, they go first to introduce their song.
Go ahead, sir.
Thank you. Because I'm up next with Bryson Tiller, Exchange. You see that side eye?
Yeah. I don't know if she listened to this album.
I don't know if she did.
Cashmere Cat.
Yeah,
Wild Love featuring The Weeknd.
Away, got
I hate you.
What you got, Sam? The fuck she got?
Yeah, I gotta hear this one. I'm intrigued, though.
Do you want to look at it? There you go, Corey.
That's that weirdo shit.
Absolutely.
She's about to come out. She's about to come out now. Nigga, where the verses, nigga? Like,
oh, that's Abel on his way right now.
He's
about to come bring it in for you.
He's on his way. He's about to deliver.
Absolutely.
Hey, I like the beat to this, though.
Wait till The Weeknd comes in. Let it drop, you think?
Right, I gotta get it.
You know,
I gotta
it's
get it.
Slightly EDM.
I gotta get
a
feel.
Yeah, give it about a good minute.
Nick,
hey. Like
I
hater,
like
yo.
This, though. I'm not gonna lie. And I love me some Brabra.
Yeah, yeah. You mad?
Hey, nigga, we ain't got time for all that. What a song. Like,
he's literally about to sing. I told you, 1 minute.
Nigga.
I ain't gonna lie, I never heard this before, but I kind of like it. I need that link. I need that link, but I'm gonna go with Exchange.
I'm gonna get
your
that.
Face, nigga.
I'm gonna need that link. I'm gonna go with Exchange.
Two Gun Un. Shout out to Fat Mac.
Now
you
I
fucking
know when
bitch,
what
I
part
you.
To skip to in the song.
You goddamn right. Because
it's literally like a minute and 25 seconds when
it just gives
drops.
You. It gives you background. I like it though. I like songs you, like that.
You,
I respect it.
Yeah, you
respect
already
it.
Know what it is. I know
respect.
You. I see you.
No T. Okay. It was okay. Okay. All right. Is it KT or is
soft
it
go ahead,
respect.
Corey. Shut up.
It's all right. My bad. You can tell what a nigga losing this shit. I'm very
you
childish.
You do that too, right now.
round three, I have Music Soul Child, Love of My Life. First off, let me tell you guys about something about this goddamn album here. This is prior to Music losing his mind, and he wore a leather snapback with a crown on it.
Nothing against leather snapbacks, BTW. I kind of like them.
You like dad hats and shit like that?
It had a crown on it, built in. Oh, we still don't have a problem with it. That's what's up. That's your head going to sweat. But, hey, I came from revenge, my nigga. Hey, real shit. I'm taking a break right now. I'm in my motherfucking bag. Lovers, Love RS, the movie is out right now. I put that out on my birthday. Yesterday was my birthday. Excuse me, I got a juicy mouth. Pause.
Girl, don't do it.
but, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man Law Have Mercy. It was directed by Law Have Mercy. For season 4, I'm definitely I gotta plug this. Season 4, I'm going somewhere you niggas is scared to go, and we really gonna talk about love and all spectrums of the circle, nigga. You know when a nigga start using words he don't know. You goddamn right, girl. Yes. Yes, sound like Baby Corey. Yes, but yes, and we're going to talk about Black man's mental health as well. But, like I said, Music Soul Child, Love of My Life. Have you heard that song before?
Only one that's coming to my love. That's all I'm thinking.
First of all, that love was deep as fuck.
Yeah, I can go.
Go ahead. I ain't creeping, but I did hear you. I've seen your comments that you can sing. You can sing?
Oh, it's like.
Do a little something.
Something slight. Nothing professional.
All right, well, I'm going to skip. My life.
Can I hear the song?
Yeah, I wasn't doing good, huh?
Nope.
All right, I'll try it.
You can pause it. I don't particularly care for it.
Go ahead, Sam. Nigga, introduce the song, nigga.
It's Drift. You got Lamatius and Alina Baraz.
Never heard of it, but let's do it.
What?
Given.
You never heard of Alina Baraz?
I was about to say, skip us. Yeah. Give us 15 then.
Nigga, try to play the good part.
I have something against people who sing like that, so I'm going to go with Corey. It annoys me. Something about it.
Really?
Something about
Shut
it.
Shut that shit off, nigga.
Damn. Shut that shit off.
I can't. It's like you're trying to be sexy, but it's not delivering for me.
All right, so I could just write down on this paper that I got the first four. Yeah,
it was a no for me.
Fuck you.
Damn.
21 left.
Yeah. You're right. I'm glad you was counting, because I was definitely about to use my fingers for that. but
I just learned how to do that.
Oh, man. Oh, you notice I said the first four, and we wasn't even on four yet, but you know what it is. Round four, I should have led with that, but whatever. Drew Hill's Beauty.
Can I just hear it? Because I want to hear it. I already know it.
We're going to play every song this episode. You know that, right?
Hoping I can make. What? Give it.
Girl, don't go ahead and serenade me, girl. Quit. What? So we'll be okay.
You won.
All right. Yeah.
That's a good one. Okay, pause that.
You won.
Just gotta hear that beat real quick.
I don't even know if she listened to Subtract.
Trey song?
Subtract.
Nope, definitely thought you said some Trey, but yeah. We're gonna go ahead and go Subtract.
Yeah. Everything.
You can shut that shit off.
This is Sampha.
It's a no for me. I don't like people that sing like that either.
Of course they sound like that.
As soon as I hear that little wavery, I'll be like, nope, skip. It doesn't do it.
Sampha is the one that Drake sampled for.
Don't think about it too much. Now, I like him on that song. That was a good song. He delivered for me then, but he's not. It's too much vibrato.
You probably would have liked it when the beat dropped.
He was giving me too much vibrato off break, so.
It was for that intro.
No, for me, dog.
It's all right.
No.
Yeah, she funny as shit. That's four. God damn. Damn. So, this five out this bitch. Round five. Jodeci.
You got this one. I'm going to give you this one.
It's been an hour since.
No, fuck that. Keep
that
going.
That might just win. No. You might not even have to play.
I don't even want to play.
Come back home.
That one won. I picked that.
Why? I'll cry for you. Do anything. That I can't.
What?
To feel that touch.
broken. All right, I'm done.
Sorry that I love you,
baby. What? Sing you keep that bringing shit. Me back in. Nah, fuck stop that. It. No.
You know you're everything. And you know what? Let's take a sidebar real quick. Shout out to Bun B when he took that sample and flipped it for You Are Everything featuring David Banner.
Absolutely.
And 8-Ball and MJG. Goddamn right. Boy, Sam, you finna lose off this motherfucker. This is like NBA 2K.
What's your song?
Doesn't matter.
I'm curious.
It's a Sleep Sound by Jamie XX.
I want to hear because I don't even know who this individual is.
Niggas out here giving sympathy votes out this bitch.
That's what it sounds like.
I still want to listen. I'm always opening.
Nigga, that's a cowbell.
This joint has no.
Nigga, that's a cowbell.
That's a throwback.
That's why
ring.
I said I automatically know he's got it. It's no words in the song at all.
Oh, this is an instrumental.
Yeah.
It's just an instrumental.
You about to freestyle?
Skip.
Oh, that. All right,
she's not freestyling. All right, because I wasn't a rapping either.
No. It's not. But back in the day, I was. Instrumental though,
yeah. Shout out
sometimes
to me.
Sometimes they hit, but.
Because I had an album that came out that was called Life and Times of a County Thug, Volume 1, 2, and 3. That shit was. You goddamn right. You already know what it is. Liberty Road and Ike Miller out this bitch. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Pop the collar for the OGs in the city. You know what I'm talking about? And Sam, oh, sprinkle me. If the ketchup ain't red, it ain't green. You hear me? You hear me? Goddamn right. Pop the collar. Shout out to my man E40 Water. Goddamn it. He with the goddamn motherfucker. Goddamn. That's five, Sam. You know what? I don't even got to focus on doing the playlist right now until you start putting numbers on the board. Shout out to Pusha. God damn, I'm in my motherfucking bag, dog. Niggas just asked me if I had Facebook. Yes, I have Facebook. It's Corey Costin. I sound Jewish.
Sound like Brown, a bill collector.
Got,
I'm just saying. But what next?
I'm going first.
I wasn't.
We just
I don't
get this one out of the way.
Niggas upset. They start playing their song first.
Round six? Is this six?
It's another instrumental, so we can get it out the way.
You gonna shut that shit off?
With the heavy hitters today.
You goddamn right, because I was losing on the original 25 round. Shout out to Joy. Niggas whooping my ass. Can you please turn that shit off?
He definitely was getting fucked up on that.
All right, what you got?
Don't try to make me worse. You losing right now, nigga. It's real time.
What you got, Corey?
I have Jasmine Sullivan, One Night Stand. Off of that classic album that just made Jasmine. Just me. Just me.
It wasn't a favorite of mine.
It wasn't. It was definitely a really sad B-side. But if you would like to pick it, that's what's up.
But yeah, I'm going to have to pick that because the instrumental's not.
Yeah, I mean, Lion, Tigers, and Bears. I'm in love with another man. That song was fire. I went through some shit during that time. I was getting cheated on at the time. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Yeah, that shit hurt, bro. You was there.
Ah.
Yeah. What a sound. I need a gunshot for that because I died. Oh, I died. God. That was 2011 and 10. I died. Bro. Oh, yes. Can I get multiple? Let me get three because I died 3-4 times.
Absolutely.
Here we go. Where we going?
I died. Can we get,
Okay. Where's the body bag? Because I needed it, nigga.
Nigga, you was Dexter.
Yeah, bro,
the ocean
I was.
Like all right, shit.
Nigga. Don't make it worse. I'm already over it. Don't be that guy, nigga.
I was there.
So that was round. I gotta count.
Five. I think that was six. We on six now.
Six. All right. So round seven. I have. Nigga, I know what's at the six. Yeah. I have Marsha Ambrosius. Hope she cheats on you with a basketball player.
It's cool. It wasn't a favorite of mine though.
Like I'm not even gonna look her way.
Play that because I don't know that, but I like Sir. So. Marsh.
Nigga, we just gonna have to put my playlist back up, nigga. Right. Save it on a different title with my cover art with two fingers in the air.
I'm gonna have to go
deuces.
With Marsh.
Ooh.
Even though I would have rather had another Marsh.
Bro, I'm fitting to go for 10 out this bitch. 10.
You might got it.
Round 8. I have my girl, my godmother, Mary J. Blige. Ooh. Love Is All We Need featuring Nasty Nas. No, she's not my real godmother, but I love her.
Refresh it for me, please.
Love is all we need to make everything complete.
Okay.
You seen that, nigga? I got edits.
His own
I got
edits.
Yes,
sir.
Why he ain't here really hitting the dance, though?
Go ahead, Vic.
Go ahead, Vic. Go ahead. This is my part. Hold up. Hold up. La, 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 la.
Oh, okay, I remember it now. Yeah. Now what you got, Sam?
Sam is out here losing, bro.
Mine is Back to Black by Amy Winehouse.
Going with Mary. Amy's cool, but she got like two songs out of like out of everything.
Damn.
Yeah, I never really listened to.
She got a solid two, and it ain't even mainstream stuff that people know.
How, I love Winehouse. As a Winehouse fan, as a Winehouse fan, how what's the word I'm looking for? Were you in anticipation for the supergroup that she had with Rafael Sadiq and
Nas?
Nas.
Yeah, absolutely.
I feel like Questlove was in that too.
You what?
I'm for anything.
So, and that's why I was on, I was for that shit.
He'll sell it for me by himself.
You love the Rafael Sadiq?
I love any Rafael. Anything that I hear his little high pitched falsetto, almost baritone thingy he got going on, it's for me.
Can you set up that date night? Sam, thank you. I need you with
the
towel.
Him and the dude from Mint Condition. What's his name?
Oh.
I love their voices. It just does it for me. Of course, Tevin Campbell, but he's Tevin Campbell. You can't compare him to anybody else. He's by himself.
Young Tevin Campbell, right?
His voice never changed. Because once that nigga got facial hair, his voice still the same. Good day, okay? Back when he was boyish and discovered he like.
Yo. Yo, what's this, round nine?
That's back when they was trying to make him push so he wasn't. That's why all that stuff happened. Because, you know, they was trying to make him give off this one image, and he like, no, we not doing that.
I don't want to do that.
No, we not.
And yeah, he probably snapped, that. Too.
Yep, I'm that sure he did. I'm sure he did. He's like, we're not doing it. Yeah. Okay, yeah. No.
I'm not fitting to have it. Okay, yep, sir,
I'm
you got
to
it.
Disappear.
All right. Yeah, and that's exactly what that nigga did. That nigga ain't on no social media. I think he is on IG, though.
He probably living his best life. His best.
He wearing all white every goddamn day.
Right. Living how he want to live.
Round nine. I have DJ Envy featuring Jay-Z. H-O-V-A off of DJ Envy's first album, which was the Desert Storm mixtape. It's kind of like a lot of people really don't know about this unless you like really deep into it.
I mean, I heard it before, but
I got,
what you got, Sam?
Gabby by the Internet.
I love some niche. She might have this one. Sam got it. Sam, hit the throwback car wash on it. Sam got that. Sorry.
Sam finally won.
Yeah. Any hardcore rap?
Right, nine. Just write nine.
Nine, Sam.
Gabby.
Nine. Sam and shit. And shit.
You was trying to go for 10 on.
Yeah,
man.
It's cool.
So glad.
Don't worry about it. Nine up though.
10-0 is like a skunk.
Yeah, it's pretty bad, but we still would have continued. This broadcast, and I said it again, god damn it, this podcast is brought to you by Stone Rebels. Check them out on IG, family. I ain't saying nothing else, just check them out on IG. You know how we give it up.
Sorry, can I get some more of that?
Yeah, you, what you need, water?
No, the crown.
Oh, she crown. All right, my bad. I'm yes, still grabbing sir. For the wrong shit. There you go, baby girl. Go ahead, son. That's a hard team.
I'm over here having all the fun and shit.
Go ahead.
Ask for 10 minutes ago.
Give me another little splash of that do say.
Okay. You want a mix?
Absolutely.
You know what? I'm trying to take lessons from Ashley out there. Listen, I'm saying
throwing the watermelon
with the crown.
Yeah, I'm saying. Shout out to Hov. I'm gonna be in that Rock Nation building real soon. Now I'm talking about.
Yeah, facts. You already know.
What, you don't think I am?
You peeping me? What's poppin', bro?
Oh, not she don't work where we work, so she good money.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I'm on the gates, nigga.
Hey, that's what we do.
Yeah, I'm saying. You got round, what's that, 10? You running low, you want some cranberry?
Yeah, give me some of
that. There you go.
That was not
that. Splish. Nigga carry that E hard.
I think that
shit
was nice.
It was?
Yeah, I think so.
Let me see. We on 10.
Thank you. I was fitting the count. 11?
You writing it down. It came.
Yeah, this is 10.
I was, all right, so what she just, I left. Put 9. Ooh.
I got, like, don't, Rose,
that's my what? Birthday gift.
Cut him off.
Yo, go ahead, Sam. Round 10.
I got Roses, Chris Brown.
Play, because I don't think I have.
pull up.
Hit with the drip.
Is that off of, that's off of that album. I've never listened to the second part of that album, by the way.
Bro, that's the best part of the album.
I like that one song on the...
Man, listen.
Oh, I'm going to go ahead and say no, because that was like a reggae Cali sound, and anything that sounds like relatively close to that Cali sound, I don't want it.
Whoa. What Cali sound you speak of? Hold on. What Cali sound?
Okay, I like that part. That's the same song?
Yeah.
When he slowed it down?
What? Nigga, how?
I heard a different beat. I'm tripping.
Turn it off real quick.
I like that though.
Sounds like a hater to me.
What you
Corey.
Got? I swear it sounded like a different beat when it.
No, I got a question though. What Cali?
Turn that shit off. Like that little palm tree sounds sound. Like a hater. Like it's like a. It has a particular sound to it. Pretty much.
And wait, I'm
mostly
going,
what Chris Brown's
been
doing lately.
I'm fitting
stoppy
right there. Palm tree sound.
It's like
what is
a
that?
Little wind chimey palm tree sound. That's what I get from it.
That's what you know, and that's what I thought at first. But when you get to the second half of that Heartbreak on a Full Moon album,
oh yeah, that second half
is,
I like. It's dope.
Yo, that
yeah,
second half.
Some,
let me tell you something.
He's got some heavy
hitters. If you ever been a nigga that's had hurt in your life, yo, that shit gonna make
this,
you feel
this
like
ain't
somebody
love.
Understands.
That song, this ain't love.
Yeah, that's it.
You should have threw that on the list.
You looking at your phone like a hurt nigga right now.
That he is.
Y'all ain't hear what she said, but y'all will hear what she said on the episode. But she's down by like 9, my nigga. I have.
I might be down by 10. Who
I
knows?
Have Kendrick Lamar X featuring U2.
That's a combo. I'm gonna need to hear a snippet.
No problem. Say less, my good lady.
U2's on that beat.
Yeah.
You hear more or no?
Damn, wasn't my favorite album.
Okay.
I don't need any more of that. Sam, what you got?
I played mine
that
already.
That was the Chris Brown song.
Oh, yeah. We're going to go Chris Breezy.
All right, cool.
Breezy.
I got like
first,
two
no
to
the
like
fuck
10.
You didn't. Okay, that's what we're not gonna do. All right, I don't. That was a hot piece. Hey, Marlon Wayans and shit. It was like the back teeth was in. Hey, Jesus Christ, lady. Sam, you up next?
You're a hater. Yes, sir. I delivered on that. BTW.
Yes.
I believe I have Sweet November by SZA. Huh. Sweet November?
Y'all, go off.
Sweet November. By who?
SZA. She definitely recorded this in a photo booth.
Dream Girl vibes. A little breathy, you can pause. What you got?
I have shout out to Young Jock. I got Young Jock bottle popping featuring Gorilla Zoe. We bottle popping.
Yeah, because it takes me back to Love when it was open, and we used to go every weekend. I don't know if y'all Baltimore people know about.
Yeah,
that.
I went to Love. I actually seen Drake.
We used to live in there every weekend, every weekend, and now it's gone.
Is it? It's not another club,
nope,
man.
She gone.
This shit gone.
We going with Jock.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That shit wasn't playing in it. What happened? No, fuck that.
What was your song?
We bottle popping. We bottle popping.
Oh, alright. Me. Shit happens.
Meh.
Yeah, they caught me.
It's a wrap from here on out. Round 12. I have Snoop Dogg featuring my Uncle Pharrell. Drop It Like It's Hot.
And what you got to say?
See These Ice Cubes.
Let Me In by Anthony David.
You gonna play it because I don't.
Who the fuck do you be listening to, nigga?
That's like,
a little bit
SoundCloud
of everybody, yo. Like, that
ass
a little. A little bit of everybody.
It's a nose.
That sound like he sampled Bankroll.
Corey got it.
You said like what?
That sound like Bankroll, the beat.
Yeah.
with the claps, the snares, or whatever the fuck it is. I'm not a producer, so I already don't know what exactly
what
it is.
I feel what you're saying, but no, he more like a Dwelly kind of.
Oh, that's what's up. But drop it like it's hot. Shout out to Pharrell, man. I got this hard shirt. Shout out to I'm doing a lot of shout outs, but whatever. Monday Sucks. They have this Neptune's Clones inspired shirt. On the front is the album cover, and the back is the track listing. I wore that yesterday. So fire. But anyway, round 13, I have Drake's 0 to 100 / The Ketchup. It's a body bag out this bitch.
And what you guessing?
Veins by Jasmine Sullivan.
Jasmine Sullivan is that?
Jersey wow. Got it.
Just off the strength of Jersey.
Oh, I ain't like that album.
I love this album.
Skip it a little
bit. You can turn that shit off, though.
I'm right here.
Oh, she's singing, it but it's still sad, Drake.
Trash.
Terrible. This song
I love
is the
Jasmine,
best song on the album.
You picking it up?
To Drake? No, Drake.
Oh, okay. Shout out to Drizzy, man. Drake. I mean, even though you went at my man. I'm sorry, my man went at you and you didn't really want to respond, but we ain't really going to get into that. Two up, two down. Shout out to Push a Ton of that shit. You still going to pick my song though, right?
Yeah.
Even though I said that? Okay, all right. I didn't know how much of a Drake lover you were. What song we on now?
I don't even know.
What's that, 13?
Down.
All right, so that's 13. We on 13. DMX, Sean Paul. That's 14? You sure? Nigga, I'm fitting to count.
No, we on 13 because you wrote 12. You want to last.
I'm not writing right.
9, 10, 11, 12. It was 13, so we're on 14 now.
Oh.
And we felt that. Sorry. All right, so 14.
I think
14.
It's official.
I have DMX, Sean Paul, and Mr. Vegas. Top Shotta from the Belly soundtrack when they in the trenches in Jamaica. Here comes the boom. You goddamn right. And you know what? I'm gonna stop it right here. I thought the same thing. No, he didn't. He was bald.
I bet he did.
He's in. Have you ever seen Belly? Please say yes. Please say you've seen Belly. Okay, so when they're in Jamaica and they're performing.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Call me by surprise.
What you got, Sam?
Guess by Roe James.
Who?
Guess by Roe James.
That Michael Jordan.
Roe James, I love me some Roe. The beat don't have me.
Skip it. Bro,
I kind of like it. I'm gonna go with Ro.
What the fuck is going on?
I like it.
It was Ro, bro.
I like it.
Don't hate on Ro.
I mean, what you want me to do?
Pick my song, nigga. That's what I want.
You got enough. I like Ro.
Ain't enough. It's not enough. Insert a gunshot right here. I need one. So she knows she's dead.
I'm dead already, bro.
That's a flex bomb. It's okay. I love that shit.
Yo.
I hate you.
New York fucking city, I want y'all to realize what's going on. I'm in my motherfucking bag. And anytime you niggas want to, you can't come to the city. I'm running tri-state area.
Shut
out
of
the
here.
Bronx. Shut up.
Anybody else would let him talk this shit.
Connecticut.
I'm not
Harlem.
Talk this of all shit. States, Connecticut.
Yeah, because it's part of the tri-state area. Stop it. Queens.
It's a nook and cranny.
Far Rock America.
You're going to pay Connecticut. Failure. You might
Red Fern.
New
shout out to Stack Bundles.
This Baltimore County
rest
nigga want to be for
that's my guy. You know that's my nigga, bro. You know that's my nigga. I don't care what episode I'm on. That's my guy in my top five.
I feel
five.
You, my guy.
You know what I'm saying? Who else I forgot? Brooklyn.
Chill B.
Brooklyn. Shout out to my Uncle Polo.
Shout out to Harlem, the whole time.
Say Harlem. I ain't say Harlem.
Nah.
Yeah, shout out to Harlem. Shout out to Harlem. Somebody was listening to my Christmas in Harlem episode, and that shit came out on Christmas, and it's July. Shout out to you, whoever you were listening to. Okay. Shout out to my fans in Spain, which I just found out I have them. That's dope. And Japan. have no idea who the fuck is out there listening to that shit, but God bless you. I love you. If you would, please go across the street and tell some people about my podcast. I'm not going to say anything racist, I promise. Yo, that's going to get me canceled. All right, Sam, it's, you won. Ro James, you won.
You're right, I did win. I have Caught Up in the Rapture by Anita Baker.
Holy shit.
Let me give you a snippet.
You ain't got to.
I got to do it for the fans. Like that nigga right this is for the fans, you feel me?
You ain't even got a player.
I want y'all to see Corey's face on this one. Just so y'all know. What happened when we met, bruh?
I don't fucking know. Turn that shit off. I got Rick Ross hustling.
Nah.
God damn it, I still
got it. Neater got that. Auntie Neater.
Yep.
Stanley.
It's an automatic. Boy, go
with your next song, my nigga.
This is a tough one.
That's Anita.
Because it took a lot for me to be a Ty Dolla $ign fan, so I don't know if you are a Ty Dolla $ign
Wait,
fan.
Flag on the play.
Hold on, so you she like Ty Dolla $ign? Because I was nervous about this
How
one. You like
you
Ty?
Not respect the man
No, it's
from
not that.
Beach
it's not
House?
That. You gotta understand. You gotta
nah,
understand.
You gotta go back to the mixtape.
No, that one was
you
gotta,
cool. Nah,
that
you got,
first beat. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying. I'm just trying to get to know
you. That second one, we
you
had
played.
The Mike Will beats,
I didn't get
bro.
To know
you.
You That's
played
all I'm
yourself.
Saying.
The first Beach House, he let it be known. He was playing around with the first mixtape.
He was.
That beach
no, no,
house,
not the
though.
Second. No, I'm talking about Airplane Mode.
That's
cool. Fire. You're bugging.
I'm going to have to go back and give it a visit. But Beach House, all the Beach Houses.
So this is R&B. Did you like Free TC? Album,
it was okay. He had a select. But yeah. He got enough respect for me that it carries over.
It
carries over. With the arm? It's good, yeah. Like Drake could put out one bad album. It wouldn't matter because he got hits to carry.
How'd you like this album?
I loved it.
You like Camp?
I love
both?
Drake. Sorry. Let's get back on topic.
My bad.
So this is in another podcast. I like Ty. I didn't listen to this. I need to go back and listen to this.
You didn't listen to
it? But
again,
I like it. Go ahead.
Oh, you
what you got, Corey?
I'm just... this for my... This is round 16, right?
No.
It's like 17, I think.
Is it? It might be at 15. No, it says 16.
You're right. It's
like 16.
Give me the paper.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry about that.
So you got 13, right? And 14. You just played Drake, right?
13, 14.
No, that was
16. Yeah, we won 16. I'm right. This, my song is for the real people out there. Round 16, I have.
Which one was real?
Row was
what number is
Row? Row is Top Shotter, so Row is 14.
Okay, gotcha.
I have Rough Riders from the Rough Riders compilation. I have Juvenile and Drag On Down Bottom. Do my niggas bust your guns? Don't nobody know. Ain't nobody
trying
to finish.
Negative. If I was about to say, if it ain't. I don't know about it.
What?
Just the beat. Just the beat.
Are you serious?
Oh, I do know that.
What the fuck was that?
Yo.
Swiss
right,
beats.
What you guys saying?
What did Let's you see. That was the Ty Dolla. That was my response to the Ty Dolla.
I like Ty.
It was on.
Sam. So Sam got 16.
Believable. Yeah. Unfucking believable, I tell you. Go ahead, Sam, with your punk ass list.
Then I got
Round 17
/ Effortless by Division.
Give it to me, cause some of them are a miss for me.
Divisions, yeah. Absolutely.
Some of them are a miss.
Some pain in your life, my nigga. What the fuck was that?
I liked it. You can pause it. All right, what you got?
Ain't nobody fucking with my click. Click. What you writing down? What you doing?
Wait, are we on 17?
Nigga.
Yeah, right. Sam got it.
Sam? I don't even know what the fuck she played. And that's better than Jay-Z, Ye, and Sean Don?
Yep. I could do without it. They play it so much that it's like...
Go listen to them Division albums, by the way.
Oh, no, I have.
In Division.
Hold on. Let me give you a breakdown. Please. Division is actually one of Drake's producers.
I know that, nigga. Don't give me no goddamn breakdown. Saying, give my listeners the breakdown. Go ahead.
You already know what it is.
Go ahead, give them the breakdown. Who is who? Division. 1980. What's the group? I mean, what's the producer name? 1985?
Oh, yeah.
And who?
And what, Division?
Yeah, Division is two people. It's the producer and who else?
I'm so lit. You can't ask me questions.
Okay, never mind.
You should have just let him finish.
Yeah, I know. But I was upset that I was losing at the time, and I shouldn't be losing.
You're not losing, are you?
I don't know.
No, heck no. Yeah, look, you definitely not losing. That's him.
You got like the first nine off top.
All right, so you won. So what's your next song? Round 18.
We got Doorbell by Trey Songz.
What is it?
Because I don't think I heard that before. Yep, you can stop that.
You shut that shit off. For me. What the fuck is that? What album is that off of?
That gives me 2007.
Yeah, it gives you that vibe. Gives you that vibe that I'm about to graduate.
I was 17 years old when that came out.
That sounds like, what's happening?
2010.
What?
2010. Passion, Pain,
yeah, it
and
gives
pleasure.
Me like late teens, early 20s. That's what it gives me. Instantly. Instantly. It gives me spring 2008.
What's up? That's the Patron in my cup. Turn that shit off. Press the button on that shit. Turn that shit off. All
right, it's a no.
Yes. Very Jazzy Fish. Ladies and gentlemen, get the fuck out of here.
Very Jazzy Fish. What was that? Horns? Synthesized horns? It's a no.
I can't. I'm on Patron. No, you're not. You're on shit. Shut up, nigga. I have. Shout out to Nasir. Nas. Nasty Nas off the Life is Good album.
Play that thing, because.
Oh, no problem. You know, I ain't even a Nas fan. But whatever. You're going to give me this W.
It's a throwback hip hop beat. Sam,
we're going off. We're going to stop this motherfucker right the motherfucking now. What you mean by
that beat is a no for me?
Why?
I would have turned it instantly if I was in my car by myself.
Why?
I don't like particularly care for that sound. It's all about a vibe for me, and that wasn't it.
You know what? And I don't mean this by any means or stretch of disrespect. Right. What year were you born?
Same year you were born.
89.
No, 90.
Oh, okay. I was born in 89. That
explains
a lot.
So much of a difference.
It does. Obviously, nigga. Like, you choose.
You were probably like 11 months and 2 days when I was born. You probably weren't even a whole year.
So.
Exactly. Exactly.
She's a Leo, that's why.
You were still tasting Similac when I was born.
I had breast milk.
Did Leos. You? Mm-hmm. Well, you was tasting that little sweet.
The finest Cambodian.
All right, yo, you're going too far. Nigga, you're going too far.
Sweet nectar.
Yo, she's funny. Shit. Yo. Fuck out of here, yo. Oh my god. Go ahead, Sam. Sweet.
What
neck,
I got? What I
fucking
got.
Childish.
It is. It tastes good. Don't ask how
first
I know.
First off, titty milk is disgusting.
No, it's not.
You're bugging. I had
lies.
That second batch is alright, but that first batch with all with the enzymes and shit like that and all the. Hey, bro. Alright. I'm going to give
and
y'all some good
shit.
Your
mother had a hard not a drink.
First off, I fucked around when Corey was born. I had some titty milk. I was like, alright, bet we was kids.
Well,
bro.
I tried my own. It was delicious.
Was that the first batch?
What were you eating?
No, that's probably like the 30,000th batch.
What
you still
were
you got
regular
at the time?
Foods?
Really?
Yeah.
You know, some people, the taste of the breast milk changes depending on their diet.
True. Like asparagus and things. Yeah.
It makes your pee green and shit like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but mine was great.
It was delicious.
It was good. It tastes like carnation.
Really?
Yeah. Go ahead, girl. You put it in the mac and cheese?
Evaporated.
Give me
condensed.
Some. All right. A little
not
dirty
that
ass.
One. Not the
all right.
Sweet milk.
Oh, okay.
All right.
No sweet. No sweet milk.
I almost dabbed you, but that, right. We don't
yeah,
want
I was
sweet milk
you.
In the mac
you
and
you
cheese.
You got almond
you
milk.
The unsweet.
You want the Evap.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
Regular
yeah.
evaporated milk.
Please. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about in the can.
He was almost there.
I was there.
We had to help him get there. He was almost there.
Hey, but I'm saying you was finna death.
We know you ain't making no mac and cheese.
You got that right. But I'm on the greens, though.
He was close.
Yeah, I'm saying I could do a little bit of things. I put some motherfucking, put some turkey necks in that motherfucker.
Hey, there you go. Hold on. You putting turkey necks in the mac and cheese? Wait a minute.
No, I said cabbage, nigga. No, that's in the cabbage, nigga. What y'all doing?
But you got, are you, wait, question.
Are y'all trying to trick me up?
Are you cooking the meat first, or are you just throwing it in the cabbage after you cook the
cabbage?
Hey,
first of all, I don't want hey, I got,
I'm through.
Hey, all I'm saying is,
to Future Bay. This meat come prepackaged, baby. Unless you want the glove off. I love you, baby girl.
I just wanted to know if don't touch my leg at midnight.
Shit happens.
And we arrived here.
Yeah. What number is this one? 19?
Yeah.
Sam, go ahead with your punk ass list.
19. Because we didn't off topic.
No, we ain't always on topic, baby. Insert a Cardi B shit.
You might as well say,
okay. That's the first time I actually got that right, bro.
Hey, you did that shit.
Yo,
though.
Got that right. Don't ever quote me on this, bro. Like, ever.
It's the liquor.
Yeah. but.
Hold on. What round was being?
This is 19.
Yeah. That's it.
What you got,
Sam? Won the last three, Corey. You got to do something about that.
That don't mean a motherfucking thing.
What was the last one that I played? Say It by Tory Lanez?
No, Trey.
It was Trey Songz was the last
Trey because I wasn't feeling
damn, it. Okay, this one is Say It by Tory Lanez. You heard me?
You ain't got to play that.
You know what it is?
Yes.
I got Young Buck Stalk.
I don't even know how this got here. I'm going to just throw this out there to the world. I'm not a fan of Tory Lanez.
Hey, yo, stop, yo.
Shit.
You don't remember this? Dirty South.
We gonna get that to Sam.
Oh my gosh, she cut my shit
Sam
off.
Sam didn't want number
A little
four.
Background about Stomp. Okay. Ludacris was on some stupid shit and went in after T.I. Dissed him on a record, or what he thought T.I. dissed him on a record, and then he went over and did his verse and dissed the shit out of T.I. And then G-Unit had Game on a verse, took T.I. off, then put Game on a verse, and then put that out to the stores. But some stores, the album was shipped early, so some actual physical copies has the T.I. verse on it. But later on, they reshipped it and put the Game verse on it. But you can still find that on YouTube or SoundCloud or Audio Mac, whatever you want to do. Round 20. That's in a bag. What you got, Sam?
Let's see.
When the liquor hits.
Don't Touch My Hair by Solange.
Don't Touch My Hair.
Yeah. Oh, now fuck that. You can really sing, my nigga.
Like
oh,
that
salon. You just serenaded the shit out of me. Jesus.
What else you got?
I got DJ Khaled. We taking over.
Solange got that.
What the fuck is going on?
Touch my crown.
Yes, Solange
please
got it.
Give it to him. One Solange time got for the that. One time. You heard me.
She killed that. It was that was for the white folk.
Hello.
Don't come asking questions. Don't how long it took. Don't ask me that. Don't ask, can you touch it? Don't ask me, is it soft? Don't ask, is it mine? It's none of your business. If I paid for it, it's fucking mine. Okay? Keep off.
She was feeling that.
Just
her
a PSA, since we're on the topic.
You've been waiting for your shot to talk, haven't you,
saying,
nigga?
If
like,
the topic, we might as well address it. You know, if there's any fellow Caucasians out there listening, you know. Well, kudos to you for listening in the first place.
She's good.
Did she say fellow Caucasians?
Yes, she did. So she already included herself, nigga.
I'm partially just a tad, a sprinkle.
It's typical black people.
Not enough for it to count,
too, huh, nigga?
But not enough for it to count to you, Caucasian people. I'm just a sprinkle of it. It's just enough, but not enough at the same time.
Well, all right.
And welcome back. Jesus Christ. I can't even get no goddamn sponsors fucking with you. God damn. Go ahead, Sam. While this weirdo cools off and shit. What the fuck?
Like, did you say which yours was, though?
I said we taking over. You took that round. She gave you that round.
Yeah, my next one is that. For However Long by Bryson Tiller.
Fuck.
I have a special place in my heart for Bri.
Nigga nicknamed him Bri.
Bri. Anybody that fucks with Bryson Tiller, call him Bryson. He is Bri. Bri, baby.
That's her baby
Bri.
Father.
Yeah, that's everybody's future baby father. Yeah. And we don't even care. We'll share him. We won't even fight each other. We will share. Just for a piece. For that nigga. Just for a piece.
I see you.
Oh. All he's got to do is say, baby, in my ear. That's sweet. That's sweet.
Baby. The nigga got Tourette's. Anyway, I got Trick Daddy. I'm a thug.
Bryson got
what
it.
What the fuck? Fuck
Sam's killing you. That's a classic, though. But if I had to That's a classic, but we talking about Baby Bri.
Sing it up.
I don't know what this world's gone through. And not I know one thing.
He's gonna go ahead and do
this. This is the life on.
Baby, cause I'm a thug.
Okay, every day.
Ha ha, cause I'm a thug.
What it changed for the worse?
Cause I'm a thug.
No, that was the ha-ha.
Oh, that was.
That's how I looked at you.
One
like,
of them
this
was a yeah-yeah, and one of them was
nigga,
a ha.
Nigga, don't pick this. That's why you ain't put this on. You don't know the goddamn song, goddammit. What we on, 21?
I was like
that
10
was 21,
when that came out, like
man,
on
the
dot.
At the end.
10.
Am I catching up? How many I got?
Sam, can you, girl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, she won 10.
Oh, and that too, so she did.
Yeah, them two.
One.
And I won Young Jock.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Oh my God.
And
you
I won Drop It Like It's Hot, right?
You got 5, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 10.
And I won the first
4,
8.
4, 5.
Yeah.
I won
oh,
the first 8.
Okay, I forgot off about that top. Whole
yeah,
chunk.
Yeah, yeah, you
that's
heard that, the first 8.
Yeah.
I forgot about that
yeah,
whole
yeah,
chunk.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. My yep. bad.
See, I'm
hold up, write that down though. Round 12, I won. That's Young Jock, I won. And Drop It Like It's Hot, I won, right? And then I won Drake. You're just gonna kill my index finger like that, though.
Put it there.
It's an E in my name. That's what's up, though.
This is shorthand. This is shorthand.
Okay,
no
thank
offense.
You. You can just put a C. But I love you. What we got, Sam? What we got?
You know what?
1, 2, 3, 4. This gotta be 21.
Yeah, we're on 22. Sam won 21.
We can't be. Oh, we are. My bad.
I've been paying
count.
Attention this time.
That's why I don't count the badge. Sam, you go. You won.
One. Let's see. Broken Hearted Girl.
By Beyonce.
Tiana Taylor.
Oh.
And Fabulous.
Play that again because I think that's my jam.
Jam. This ain't your age.
It's my jam. Oh. I wanna touch? No, we're not doing edited. She wants to fuck.
That's what I know. That's what came into the playlist, though. You feel
okay.
Me?
Now,
I told
now
about Tiana.
His remix
wait. But no matter what they give you on the 25 rounds, that's what you have to judge it on. Like, for instance, I had a Naughty by Nature's Hip Hop Parade, but it was the remix rendition. And the song has to be judged.
Yeah, of course.
I'm Millie Rock on any block.
We're going to go Sam.
Unfucking believable.
No, that's a classic. I know you don't think she qualifies as having classics, but to me and Sam, she
I wouldn't
does.
Say that. I like the 90s mixtape, but that song's not a classic.
Yes, it is. Well, you're not a lady. It makes my, you know, heart sing. That's what we're going to go with. It makes my heart sing. Yep. Don't.
Looks zone like a hater
it.
To
zone
me.
Zoo it, Corey. Next, let's moving right along.
Girl,
shit.
Moving
so
right along.
About that.
So say yo, what you want?
This next one. You don't even
hold
want
up.
This next one.
We
bro.
Cannot marinate. We cannot dwell.
Ain't no dwelling. We in the moment.
About that.
Basking in the ambiance.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I speak French too, girl.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Hey, yo. Go ahead, Sam.
Bruh, I'm going to just let this one speak for itself. You know who this is?
I do, but I don't.
It's Jamie Foxx and Marsha Ambrosius. Freaking me.
I need to hear it, though, because it's been a minute. That was a good CD. That was unpredictable CD, right? That was a good CD.
Intuition, but.
Oh, there we go. Unpredictable's on the CD. Unpredictable. All right, you can pause it. What you got?
You don't know the song. Nino Man featuring Jadakiss, I Hate You. With the Mary J. Blige sample.
Sam.
That's my
Sam
nigga,
got
though.
It.
That is my shit though. I ain't even gonna stunt yo. I do know it.
Oh,
I love you,
little
yo.
Baby Tad.
My man's.
Anyway, round 24.
I got Teddy's Jam, Guy.
Fuck, Clay.
Oh, damn.
This makes me just want to get up and hit the shoulder quick. All right, what else? What you got?
I got Moni Yaka.
Who?
It samples feature PNB rocking samples Mace.
Tell me what you want from me.
And y'all niggas, I ain't even.
We're gonna go with that because just because the sample, all for respect for the sample.
I knew
sample.
You was gonna get that one tell off the sample. Tell me what you that total want. Sample will be everything, yo.
Any 90s sample.
Facts.
You sell
big
me
facts.
Off of
I'm
a good
even
90s,
mad, yeah.
Even a late 80s sample, you'll snatch me up immediately.
First of all, if there's anything 80s or 70s involved, I'm with the shit.
A good old sample. Good old
I'm
sample.
Not even mad, bro. You get to take the last one.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You get to lead us into the last one.
Round 25, I have this kid. His name's Annoyed. It's called Champagne Oceans. Annoyed is on tour. He'll be here Saturday, July 21st at Soundstage. I fucks with your music. Vic, that's the kid I was telling you about that has the song. I mean, the album that was inspired by Jay-Z 444. It's called, the album's called Blame It On Jay-Z. Featuring Corey Cooper.
You gonna feel some type of way. You about to feel some type of way. Cause he gives me Drake flow with A Boogie with the Hoodie type of voice. And I don't like it. And that's no shade, but that's what I get from that. I don't like that particular... That little whatever he does with his voice, but he gives me Drake flow, A Boogie with the Hoodie type of voice. I mean,
shout
it's
out
cool.
To A Boogie, man.
It's cool, but I'm being honest.
My last song,
you know, if you like it though, I love it.
It's Me and Your Mama by Childish Gambino.
Play for me.
Some more sad ass.
Girl, don't rub my back like
that. Oh, man. Okay.
Man, take it off.
Can we get the background scenes? Can we get the behind
yes.
the scenes?
Hey, yo.
I might have to give it to your mans.
Bless up.
All for the strength because I can tell he actually had talent. I just particularly didn't care for the sound.
He's got a couple songs. They're really dope. He's done Sway, Five Fingers of Death. He's done really good. He's on tour with Chris Webby. They'll be here Saturday. I think I might go to
you
that.
You need to count these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, I'm doing this. I'm
so. No, fuck that.
It was tight.
Bong, bong, bong. I need them sound effects.
Corey got that thing.
It's a shot. It's a shot. Can I get a gunshot? Can I get a gunshot for this Cassie body bag I just gave?
It was tight, though. It was tight. Sam came in at 12 to 13.
There we go. Yeah.
That was tight.
Boy, I told you. I told you.
He trying to act like he won by a landslide or something.
I did. That's a landslide for the God.
He thought
and
he,
I'm talking
he
about
thought
shout
he,
out to Wu-Tang.
He thought he cleaned
peace
up house.
The gods and the earth and the mothers out here. What is it, Vic? Did I say
he
it wrong?
He thought he cleaned up house over here. Yeah, because it's close. It's close.
Did I get it right?
12 to 13.
Peace to the gods and the
12 to 13.
Moms.
Not that far. Right, because he really don't over here trying to act like
disrespecting
he,
y'all. Not the 5%, none of that. No, I'm sorry about
he
that.
He big,
I
big pop.
I swear to God, Vic, don't do that.
Over here playing with his beer like he really did something.
I did, girl. You know how this
beer is.
This beer is some shit. Hey, yo, bro, I've been working on this some bitch.
Yeah,
I'm working on I like the oils. You gotta
he said he went
fresh.
And bought him some oils.
Yeah, saying, oh, I got some natural. From the roots, from the motherland Shea butter.
Did you?
Yeah, well, I get it. I scoop it in. It's all gritty. And then I go like this, put it on the bed. Is it? Add some flavor to it. You know, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? I'm not Muslim, though. Mm. Yeah, they be thinking I'm Muslim at 7-Eleven. Oh. Yeah.
Thinking you family, for
yeah, they call me Akbar.
Akbar.
Yeah.
Ak motherfucking bar.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What good night. That's all I got to say on it. Good night.
So I have conquered this 25 rounds. Real quick, shout out to Crooked Streets Radio, the new home of Baltimore County Forever Podcast. Ashley, Sam, thank y'all so much.
You can follow me on Instagram at Cashly, CASH.LY. You know, follow me.
Sam?
I'm Sam Samyoshi, or Tasteful Creations with a K.
Oh.
Tasteful Creations Inc., you feel me?
Make it spicy.
Catering popping off mm-hmm. real cheap for the summer, $5 a person.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Buy your own ingredients.
Yeah.
I'll shop for your ingredients as well. We all here.
Yeah.
You already know. Grill master, everything.
She says she comes all inclusive. Absolutely. All inclusive.
Nigga, Carnival Cruises.
Yeah, you trying to tell me?
Yes, sir. No, I'm talking about
one flat rate.
Yes, sir,
got you got everything. Holla at a player.
Nigga. Yo, thank y'all so much. You know how this go. As a reminder, please, Baltimore County Forever Day, Woodlawn Memorial Park, 3-7 kickball, live podcast. Please bring school supplies for the kids. I have been set up so you can donate pens, paper, notebooks, binders, book bags, whatever you have for kids. Because I think about a week, they go back to school in September now.
Are they doing clothes too, though? Like, what about shoes, old shoes and stuff like that?
Oh, yeah, you can do that shit too if y'all want to do that. But, yeah, that was very good.
Yeah, people got stuff kids can't fit no more, you know. If you're not ashamed, grab a hand-me-down. It works. Gets the job done. That's all I'm saying, speaking from a mother's point of view.
Yeah, man, but as all Sam, you got something else?
Hey, listen, we in here.
What? shout out to Scrush Free Podcast, the Party After the Party Podcast, Dorshment Podcast, Oso Cola wrote it. And of course, shout out to the Cuzzles, Double Strand is still on the way. Love RS in August. I'll start that off. That's going to be broken down in chapters from love, from dating, to talking, to marriage, to anything you could think of going deep into the love concept. I have another thing going on. Huh? Oh, my man, OG Aline got his podcast popping too. That right there, people, something really fucking special. I'm not even telling y'all what's going to happen, but when it happens, it's a fucking wrap for you niggas out here. Hey, yo. But as always, as Corey said at the top of the show, Baltimore County forever.
All right,
you
so.
You didn't fucking beat me.
Yeah, whatever. I brought back 25 rounds. Sam is my opponent. She took a L, but you'll see about
barely,
that.
Barely. She barely.
Anyway, how they working together now? They wasn't doing it. But Ashley is the great judge this time around. I appreciate y'all for coming on.
Appreciate you for having me.
But as I already said, she took an L. And anybody that wants to be on this 25 rounds, you're taking an L immediately. I don't give a fuck what's on your list. You can have some Jamie excerpts, whatever the fuck that shit is.
Whatever.
Or you can have straight instrumentals like this nigga had. But it was an L. Yeah. It don't matter. Because I'm going to hit you with some Mary J, some Ho, and some random ass person that I never even heard before. But it doesn't fucking matter because that's a W. You can listen to it on Apple, Google Play, what else? Podbean, please. And as always, this is brought to you by Stone Rebels, powered by Crooked Streets Radio.